Security rating 4.
Access granted.
May as well get it before it's too late. Credits. You don't keep much in there. Get out of here, fucking box. Those frag mines. Do I even care? Let's drop that. I can take one. Okay, now let's see. This Praxis kit will probably fuck me up. Or not. Looks like it was on a booby trap of some sort. It's interesting how that works. Alright, let's do sprint longer. Oh man, I like that. I have to get out of here now, though. And I probably can use one of those. I gotta get the F out of here now. Wait a minute. Shit. Oh, fuck! Hey, no. None of that now. Say I have to go. Ugh. So I'm still in the same building, and I thought I was done. I'm not finished yet. I could punch a wall if I had that skill, I bet. broken crate. Aha, there we go.
Pritchard, looks like Sandoval's got a secret bunker. I'm gonna flush him out.
Let's hope he's still there.
Why do we always get assigned to the shittiest spots?
Yeah, why would anyone come down here?
I think they're afraid someone's gonna try to sneak a bomb into the doc's locker.
I'd be more worried about what's in the doc's head than what's in his locker.
See that?
Someone's gonna pay!
That's why you don't fuck around.
This is the spot, man!
Is it? He's right there.
Doesn't make sense. I know something.
Got him. Take any of this shit. What do you mean the bank is out of money? What's up there? Oh man. Got him. Bah. There's those fucking guys over there. Let's see, I need a gas grenade. Let's try throwing one over there.
Get help. Throw at him. What are you at? You still here? I'm gonna find you.
Are you? Thought that was pretty good. Oh fuck, there's like five of them.
You better stay running, asshole! You dead, man!
I've got you cornered!
In the face! Come on, asshole.
Ah!
Everybody takes shotgun cartridges. There we go. Do I hear a booby trap? Get it.
Access granted.
Yeah. Set that one off. It's not really very discreet if it beeps at you like that.
And this is why I urge every member of my staff, every man and woman dedicated to the true mission of the Humanity Front, to do the same. Isaias, if you're watching this, I beg you, not allow misplaced anger to destroy everything we have struggled to achieve.
It's over. He knows I can't come back from that.
Everybody knows, Sandoval. You can't hide from what you've done.
What I've done, Mr. Jensen? I spent years patching people back together from augmentation botched jobs and systemic organ rejection brought on by implants. And now, because of Bill's betrayal, I'll never practice medicine again.
You really want to help someone? Tell me where Seraph's scientists are.
I wish I could, Mr. Jensen, but my involvement ended right after I failed to remove their GPLs.
You failed?
Turns out, my surgical skills weren't good enough to bypass David Seraph's insurance policy. So for all I know, those little implants are broadcasting right now. On a frequency so low, your network specialist wouldn't think to look for it.
You changed the frequencies.
You have your answers, Mr. Jensen. And I've lost all of mine. The courts may think I have much to atone for, but my court will be a higher one.
Don't do this, man.
How about I take that gun with me when I go?
You got everything you came for. Please, just leave.
Believe it or not, I'd rather you didn't kill yourself.
That's because you have no idea what tortures I've endured. The guilt, the shame. I was told the scientists would be used to find a peaceful solution to the augmentation crisis. Instead, I was involved in kidnapping and murder. My life ended that night. It's time for me to go.
Think about it. Are you really in such a hurry to face that higher court of yours?
At least there are no lies before God. Did you see that abominable press conference? William Taggart all but accused me of terrorism. He claimed that all the violence committed in the name of our cause was the result of my influence.
So stay alive long enough to tell him your side of the story.
He already knows it isn't true. I trusted that man. For years I gave him loyal service, and he betrayed me. He sacrificed my freedom and good name to save the reputation of his organization. It's no use fighting him. He'll just spin it again. At least if I die, he'll never be able to use me again.
Tough
so
love.
That's your plan? Just lay down and die so you can't be used again? That's bullshit. You need to face what's coming. There's a very thin line between martyr and victim, Sandoval. And if you pull the trigger, you won't be remembered as either.
You certainly like taking chances, Mr. Jensen. But your point has merit. Maybe I did give up too easily. I made it my life's work to try and help people. But Humanity Front was losing people to the so-called enhancement industry every day. Those scientists were my last chance to stop the insanity, and I failed. If anything, my actions helped the pro-augmentation camp.
Oh, yeah?
Tell me, what lesson are you teaching your kids by killing yourself? It's bad enough they're gonna find out you're a criminal, but you want them to be quitters too? Kill yourself now, and you'll be telling them it's okay to take the easy way out. I know you don't want that. So put the gun down. Show them by your example that you want them to grow up to be fighters.
You son of a bitch! Using a man's family against him! I deserve to die, you understand? I've earned it! God damn! But I can't let them repeat my mistakes. I can't. Take the gun. For their sake.
Yeah.
Pritchard, get this. The GPLs are still transmitting. Sandoval switched them to a lower frequency.
But they could be broadcasting anywhere in the world. I don't have the type of equipment we'll need to find them.
It's our only lead, Pritchard. You have to do something.
I know. Listen. The riot's still blocking the street entrance. Head back to your apartment and Malik will fly you over. Maybe by the time you get here, I'll have figured out something.
Maybe by the time you get here, I'll figure some shit out.
Thousands of angry rioters
took
to the streets in several cities this evening after viewing controversial satellite footage uncovered by PICUS. Detroit, Toronto, Mumbai, and Rio de Janeiro all report violent clashes.
You don't need to babysit me, Mr. Jensen. I have no intention of killing myself anymore. Nor will I resist arrest when the police arrive. I assume your people have already contacted them?
If they haven't yet, they will be soon.
Then go. Use the information I gave you to track down your scientists. With any luck, they will still be alive.
The men who kidnapped them? The soldiers?
I don't know who they were. Only last names. Barrett and Namir. I sensed they were highly trained professionals.
Working for who?
I didn't ask. My brother, Ezekiel, put them in touch with me.
Your brother? Not Taggart?
Bill wouldn't be so stupid as to get his own hands dirty. I see that now. He's like Teflon. Nothing ever sticks.
They will find nothing. Son of a bitch.
Order, progress, and moral responsibility. Looks as if the ball is now firmly in
the Crazy. Hello. Let me out. I have to go sell that shotgun off. I got a nuke virus.
Access granted.
Yes! Open door. That's my favorite music. It's a rendition of the stuff from the first game. Right now, I think I want... to... grant an extra energy cell. Way. I go to the weapons guy. Sell off that shit. That thing should fill up faster. Really should. Out of my way, guy.
What's your pleasure?
Is there anything worth buying? Probably not.
Be sure to tell.
I don't want to do that. Right, back to the apartment. Pain in the ass to have to go back and forth between areas. It's a pain in the ass. With all this augmentation power, don't think we can come up with like a fast travel or something? That would be cool. I'd buy it.
Welcome to the Detroit Automated.
Inside.
Took to the streets in several cities this evening after viewing controversial satellite footage uncovered by PICUS.
Controversial. Ding. Take two elevators. Hello. She's not even here yet.
Nice detective work, Jensen. You ready to return to HQ?
Yeah. Let's hope Pritchard's found that frequency.
You said it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the plot thickens. It's getting juicy. A lot of cat and mouse, though. I will say that. It's making the story suspenseful.
I got a message for you, Jensen, from Pritchard. He says he's not in the office.
Great. So what exactly am I supposed to do?
I don't know. He said you should check in with the boss.
Oh, man.
Even if it was true that we were breeding a bunch of augmented soldiers and training them...
Tired of talking to that guy. Okay, well anyway, I guess we'll stop here. When we come back, we'll meet the boss and carry on. See y'all later.